Girl, you got the right to remain silent, silent. Anything you say, I'ma use it against you.
You got the right
to remain silent, silent. We can move this party to my bed if you want to. Girl, you ain't gotta say nothing. I could tell you want it by the look in your eyes. Girl, you ain't gotta say nothing. Just lay back, cause tonight I'ma do you right.
Personal style. So my personal style is a little bit between comfortable because I'm a little lazy, a little bit of hipster because I did live in Richmond, Virginia, so I do draw inspiration from that, and I'm just really into streetwear. So kind of all those three things mixed together and voila, Cassandra's personal style. So I wanted to just kind of talk to y'all about clothes, and clothes being a huge confidence booster. So when I was younger, I felt kind of weird. I didn't want to wear, I don't know, I just tried to fit in and wear clothes that everyone else was wearing, like those flare jeans. Oh gosh. And I don't know, just like G-Unit stuff or baby fat, if y'all remember those days when I was in middle school. That was like the big thing, and I just really tried to copy other people's style. And it wasn't until I went to college and then I started kind of just experimenting with different clothes and kind of just expressing myself through the outfits that I put together. I kind of found clothing that I was inspired by. I really believe that clothing can boost your confidence and kind of make you feel just empowered. And that's why I wanted to do more lookbooks and kind of talk to y'all a little about body positivity and just rocking it and killing it, because I mean, if you feel comfortable in the clothes that you're wearing and if you like the outfits that you have, then probably 10 out of 10, I don't know if this is true, but this is true for me, you're gonna feel more confident about yourself and you're gonna carry yourself just a lot better. Comment below and give me a little information about what your personal style is, and I would love, love, love to help you put together an outfit, because I want y'all to feel confident and I want y'all to kind of embrace your personal style, because that's what clothing is there for. It's to make you look and feel good. And if you look and feel good, you will probably portray just a confident and boss lady, because you are. I don't know. I don't know how to describe it. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to follow more adventures and just, I don't know, some more lookbooks. I am wearing my JMU t-shirt, so I want to give a shout out to any Dukes who are following the Quirky Pineapple. Yay! And yeah, okay. I'll see y'all later. Bye!